Bye with Rishi K.
India's leading holistic health guru and corporate life coach, Mickey Mehta, on the Light of Life, this thrilling Thursday edition. Hi, Mickey. Great to see you at the Crossword Book Awards.
Rishi K, great to see you too. And what a surprise. You beat all my expectations. You stood so tall. Your performance and the whole presentation was par excellence. Oscar, I was looking at Shashi Tharoor and Gaur Gopal Das. They were just sitting ahead of me. They were all eyes on to you and they felt competition. They were getting some kind of complex, I believe. Nevertheless, Rishike, I didn't go back dejected because, of course, my book didn't make it in the best category. Sanjeev Kapoor's book and Dr. Sarita Davre's book was selected. Why not? Because fitness beats wellness always. And because there are very few takers for something abstract, mindfulness, spirituality. Well, I'll do my bit better next time.
Okay, this is Rasika on the Mickey Mehta Twitter feed. How good is it to have pets around the house when there are young children in the house?
Pets are good for all age groups. Pets simply bring about a kind of innocence and love which is so, so selfless and unconditional. You know, pets literally shower the kind of love on people which can heal people. It's a healing kind of love. And in the mental space, it takes away all the stress. You come back home after a day, hard day's work, and when your dog or your cat or any pet greets you, oh my God, that's the best thing you were ever waiting for in those 24 hours. And yes, it is said to be giving you good night's sleep. It is said to be keeping you very active, so your metabolic rate is always high because you run around them. And when you cuddle them, it is said that serotonin, oxytocin, these are the hormones which are released, which are very healing. These are immunomodulators. So it can combat cancer. So pets in house could help you build your immunity.
At Mickey Mehta on Twitter, Dr. Mickey Mehta at the Facebook page, 996774393 on WhatsApp. All those platforms to ask questions off the master, every single question is taken up and answered. Thanks for your time, your patience, your energy. I'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you, Rishike. Let the pet energy and love.